एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ मनालिका राज ऑफ 9th E फ्रॉम APS रखमुट्ठी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू परफॉर्म एन एक्टिविटी दैट इज 1.6 ऑफ अवर टेक्स्ट बुक। द पर्पस ऑफ द एक्टिविटी इज टू स्टडी द सेल्स एंड द टिश्यूज विच हेल्प्स द प्लांट टू ग्रो बाय ऑब्जर्विंग द टिप्स ऑफ एन ऑनियन बल्ब्स। सो लेट गेट स्टार्टेड। For performing the activity, we need two glass tumbler, name as glass tumbler A and tumbler B. We also need two onions, as we study the tips of the onion, and we also need a pair of scissors. First, add the water in both tumbler. And then place the onions in both tumbler. After that, leave the onions undisturbed for at least 3 to 4 days. And then we have to observe the onion bulbs on each day and note the growth of the roots.
Okay, as we all know, it is the day 3rd today. I'm going to cut the root tips of the onion bulb in tumbler B with the help of a scissor. For at least 2 days more.
From this activity, we will observe that the roots in the tumbler B did not grow after cutting the roots, while the roots in the tumbler A continue to grow. From this activity, we concluded that the plants have a special type of tissue known as meristematic tissue or divide tissue. The divides and growth continuously help a plant to grow. And in this activity, the meristematic tissue that are present on the root and the shoot of a plant and also known as apical meristematic tissue. Thank you very much for watching my video, and I hope you all had a cheerful day ahead.